Let he who is without sin cast the first stone, said Jesus as he slowly reached into his belt for his dagger and grappling hook. Pow, pow! He screamed, throwing clouds of dirt at his attacker's face with one hand, while ascending to the top of the fig tree with his grappling hook, dagger now between his teeth. Yo, check the log in your eye before criticizing my homeboy for the splinter in his. And with that, Jesus was gone into the night.